OTF Boona. So OTF Boona has been arrested
at an Atlanta mall. There was a shooting between two cars and he was involved in that scene. They're also accusing him of shooting a minor. A minor was at the scene as well and apparently got shot. He is now in custody.
Little Ducks artist OTF Boona accused of shooting a six-year-old boy at an Atlanta mall. Police say he dropped his phone at the scene. And then there is a news clip about what actually happened.
It's so unbelievable. He is in custody. Details are just shocking. Trouble are following them. History is repeating itself. It is not a coincidence that they are actually saying what they're saying about what actually happened. Thank God the unthinkable didn't happen to where we heard different news about OTF Boona. Before they could even put their hands on Little Duck, he was in front of Little Duck. Let's see if he's going to try it and do his best to get him out now. But for some reason, I don't think he's going to be able to work his way around it. They got him and they accused him of many things, and there have been four attempts and they're like at least four people was harmed. But what's going on with Blac Chyna? There is a video going around of Blac Chyna going off at the airport saying to people what you have to do to get the city open back and to have everything running as normal, because she's sick of it and she's tired of it. And she was going off at the airport and she's talking about check this, her grandmother been dead, she's actually not bad for a living and all this stuff. And she was talking for like, well, she's on some type of thing, she's on something, she probably drinks a white powder, something like that. So it is crazy the way she was acting at the airport. Like, we've never seen her like this. I've never seen Blac Chyna like this, going off and acting like that at the airport.
Is that nobody wants to get checked out? Go get checked out. It's sad. And it really blows the f-. And y'all want people like to like represent for like the Black community, like for real. I don't give a f- about the driver. Like, seriously. And we're gonna like represent like for the Black community, like do that. Go get the shot. Take the shot every 10 years.
Hell yeah.
The same shit that you have to like do, the same thing that you have to do to enroll your kids. If you do got kids, after all the pregnant bitches are pregnant.
I feel you, girl. I feel you.
Hell yeah. What the fuck, bro?
Hell yeah.
So this is why people, grandparents is dying and shit. My grandmama been dead. Check this out. My grandmama been dead.
R.I.P.
And I've been at that people that richer and more people getting rich, and the poor is gonna get fucking get poorer. From D.C. to Miami to L.A. That's like living in what's up. You can't fuck with me. You can't get in my business. People that's richer and more people getting rich, and the poor is gonna get fucking get poorer.